Bulking, that's why.
We're bulking.
Bro said I look like a bum. I think I look handsome as shit.
I used to be 160. It's cool how to bring it up. Now I'm 140. I lost like almost 20 pounds. Dude.
When you edit this, it's gonna look like you just broke like a generational edge shoot. You can see your face, bro.
Yeah, bro, I was edging that shit.
Bro looks bricked up as hell.
I ain't even bricked up, bro. It's just my pants. I'm not bricked up. I'm posing my upper body and hit my head,
yeah. Yeah, you do that every single time. It's like you're a woman. Reverse woman. Actually acoustic.
Just finished abs. The abdominals are fired up. Now we're gonna go ahead pose it up again and hit the sauna.
Struggling. Oh my gosh, bro, this is unbelievably good. Probably has like 2,000 milligrams of chemicals. Tastes pretty good.
Bro, shredding that.
32 grams of protein down the hatch.
Cold start that bitch.
Whoa, that shit hit him. We're gonna cold start my bitch. Oh my gosh. So much louder than you. Bro just smogged me.
Yeah.
I do not advise this. Do not film and drive. No texting and driving. All right, guys, so we just finished up the workout. We got, well, it was 2 egg sandwiches. They're like these little microwave egg things we bought. Dude, those things are clutch. These are keto bagels. I'm gonna throw it up on the screen right here. 80 calories each. So right now, if you guys watched my last video, I'm eating like a super low maintenance calorie because my maintenance calorie is way lower since I was cutting and I was doing like all this stuff and I wasn't working out as much. So I had a lower maintenance, caloric maintenance. But we're gonna get the gains in here. We're gonna pop up the macros on the screen. And guys, the leg workout was absolutely killer. My hamstrings are super fatigued, super sore. My quads are sore. Had a good workout. Looks like we got a visitor here. Coco, come here. Hey, come here. Little visitor here. We're gonna film a workout here probably in a couple of days. I think, okay, you know what? You gotta go. Sorry, buddy. Now we are back in school. We get back in the afternoon. If it's hot next week and it's not raining like today, I think we're gonna have some good ass pumps. So that's what I'm hoping for. Well, I wish you guys could see my dog right now. Hang on.
Bro's chilling. What's up? What's good, huh? I think bro just farted.
All right, but we're going to pop up the macros on the screen what I ate for my pre-workout meal. We had, I believe it was 2.5 cups of cereal. It was like the Trader Joe's, not even Trader Joe's. It's called Cascadian Farms O's or something. They're like Cheerios, right? But I throw a protein shake in there sometimes. It tastes amazing. But today we just went with milk because we wanted to carb up as much as we could. Not getting food. No, you're not getting any. Stop. Stop. Go to your room. Go to your bed. We had like 2 egg McMuffins post-workout. But before, we had 2.5 cups of cereal. And then we had some stir fry with chicken. That was pretty gas too. I think that's probably why we were super pumped up today. Because all the carbs that we had. I usually do have a lot of carbs. And that's kind of why I've been looking really, really full. It's because, you know, carbohydrates, and it's good for, I think it's called glycogen or something, I don't know, something, but every time I've been working out, I get really tired mid-workout, so I think I'm gonna start eating like an intra meal or something, like a little Rice Krispie or banana, something to kind of keep me going, because mid-workout, and you're training to failure and stuff, you're depleted. Like, your glycogen storage is just tanked. You got nothing left working for you, so you're just burning muscle at that point. So I gotta start carbing up mid-workout. And that's why I like working at a home gym, because if I'm feeling tired, run inside, grab a banana, eat that shit, continue my workout, keep filming. It's the best. So there's other ways around it too. You guys could always just bring it in your gym bag, but me, I like to forget. There's not super great lighting in here. It might look a little noisy, but you know, not too shabby. I could always change the color of my light right here too, to white, get it a little bit more popping. But we're gonna basically finish up eating here, and we're gonna see you guys in a few days. We're gonna have a juicy ass pump. All right, you guys, so we're back, and I'm kind of acting like that Ryan's Kids channel, you know, that Ryan's Toys kid, I don't know, but he always unboxes a bunch of boxes, and we're doing that again today. So basically, I got a couple lenses here. We're gonna test them out and see if they're to my likings. Now, before we open these guys, it's very hot, so we gotta take off the shirt. But these lenses right here, they're prime lenses. They're gonna be better in low light, so for the gym specifically, or just at nighttime. We are going to be getting another lens tomorrow, so we'll probably film that and show you guys that. But we got two for now. This one right here is an 11 millimeter. We're gonna show you guys what it looks like. You guys probably saw it on the footage earlier, but I'm gonna show you guys this one right now. So this is a very wide shot. Like, I hardly have to hold it up. This is like a fish eye almost. It's an 11 millimeter, very, very wide. But I love having this type of lens because you can do so much with it, you know? But right now, I think we're already in love with this lens. It's gonna be very hard to make a decision here, but we're gonna show you guys the other lens here in a second. And let's just throw it on. The blur is absolutely insane, especially when I'm really close to it, but it's supposed to be good in low light. So it's good for the gym, stuff like that. Yeah. Now, I know what you guys are probably saying right now. Mooks, you need to get yourself a damn haircut. Well, you guys can fuck off. I'm kidding. But I'm working on it at the moment. We're going to go ahead and work out here soon. So we're going to get a sick-ass lift. We're going to eat a quick pre-workout meal. And we're going to hit a lift. We got another package. So this one is going to be special because it's supposed to replace the one that's actually on this lens or on this camera right now. Comes with a little case. Pretty badass. This is a way smaller lens than expected, honestly. But we're going to go ahead and put this guy on real quick. We're going to try it out, actually. So... all right, so this one does not require a lens filter, really. I might be a bit overexposed, which I can fix that real quick. All right, so that should do the trick right there. This is an f1.8, so it's a bit better, I guess you can say, but it is way heavier. This is 16 at its all-time widest, and then you go to 55 millimeter. You get super duper close. This guy zooms in quite a bit, but this lens is pretty expensive too. I think this is probably gonna beat the one that I have at this very moment. We're gonna test it in low light tonight, and we're gonna test it the fuck out, that's for sure. I hope these unboxing things are exciting for you guys, you know. It's exciting for me, so I don't know if you guys enjoy it or not. I'm not turning into a camera channel, so y'all can chill out, all right? Still fitness, for now. Oh, there's my mother. We're hoping to have a pretty good arm day. But my wrists are just like killing me. I don't know what it is. I keep looking down because I have my phone set up right here so I can look at myself. But, you know, right here we got the Helomix shaker bottle. I cracked some salt in there just to get a nice juicy pump. We drank about two of these today, so I don't know how good the pump is actually going to be. But if you guys want to save 20% off, I think it's actually 25%. I don't know. But code Mooks, Helomix shaker bottles, you guys can do that if you want to. But we're hoping to have a really good arm day today, and when I'm hitting arms I tend to get a shoulder pump too, so yeah. Anyways, it's spring. We're gonna have a really good lift today because it's hot outside. The pump is gonna be increased by like 5 times, bro, because we've been working out in the cold, and when it's cold, bro, you don't get a good pump. So I'm hoping for something good today, so we're gonna see. So real quick, I actually want to tell you guys something. I know I keep fucking talking. I just want to tell you guys this one thing. This seat right here, the cool thing that I like about this machine is you can do legit everything on here almost. Besides chest, I'd say. Maybe you can arrange some things to do some chest, but
You have to unscrew the seat, literally take it off. It's the easiest thing in the world. You can literally just do lateral raises right here. You can do bicep curls, and the seat won't get in the way. I think that's pretty badass. I got this machine for straight up $200. I think that was it. So, very good deal. Very good deal. I'll maybe put it in the description if I remember. But yeah, let's start the video. Yeah, we're eating a banana. So what? This is the best intro workout. I haven't actually done this, but I can tell we're gonna have an even juicier pump because we got the carbs, we got the sugar. Holy shit, boys. Oh yeah, let's continue this lift. It's a thief in the night to come and grab you. It can creep up inside you and consume you. A disease of the mind that can control you. It's too
that's a pump. I'm gonna hit one more bicep exercise, then we're gonna call. We got the garage back open. You know what? Turn up the music.
It's still daylight.
We need a better song. Come on, come on. Good song. Give me a good song. Fucker. Come on. Fuck. Is that a good song? Ass. Come on. Good song. Good song. Good song. Good song. Come on. I'm wasting room on my SD card. Let's go. Give me a good song, fucker. Good song. Let me put on my wrist straps. Because I got bitch wrist sliding right here looking in this mirror. I don't know if you guys can actually see the mirror. It's located legit right in front of me right here. The lighting right here in the mirror, perfect lighting. Makes me look unanny as fuck. Fuck, jeez.
That was a good one. Let's go pose.
Yo, all right guys, so we just finished up the workout. We no longer really have like the pump, but you know, we're growing. And I'm really happy to see that we're getting back into the gym. And you know, we may not be full 100% yet, but I have faith. And you know, I really do think that it all happened for a reason. And you know, now's the time to get back into it and you know, slowly start progressing again. And I'm starting to see, you know, the muscle come back. So you know, all this time that I waited, I think it was 4 to 5 months I was out of the gym, like hitting full on workouts. I'm starting to already gain the size back, and it's crazy. I lost like a total of 10 pounds and I try to maintain it, but half of that is because of me being in a deficit. And the reason why I was on a deficit is because I wanted to, you know, mentally challenge myself in other aspects instead of going to the gym because I wasn't able to. So I was going on runs, I was doing a lot of cardio, but I lost a lot of weight. So if you guys want to do that, deficit, cardio, you'll lose weight. But yeah, definitely we're going to hop back on a bulkier soon, get the size back and even better than before. So I'm just super excited about everything, how everything's going. I'm gonna play around with this polarizer. I got like this new filter thing and I love this thing. I can play around with like the reflections and stuff as things. But anyways, I'm gonna stop blabbering. I really hope you guys like the content that I'm doing. I'm going to work on getting a new lens for this guy. Not a new lens, but like a different lens. Right now, this is a 1.8, whatever, 18 to 35 millimeter. So it's not really that high of a zoom. But I was hoping to maybe get like a 50 to 100 so I could zoom a little bit more. But yeah.
6:10 a.m. in the morning. We're going to be doing a cold plunge, baby. Let's do it.
I can't go on there, bro.
You need a lift.
Oh, you actually want me to? That's what happens when you're 5'7", I guess.
Yeah,
it's a little cold. Can't feel my fucking hands, dude.
How do you feel, Mooks?
The dick's frozen.
The little pose. I can't feel my arms, bro.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this?
It's cold as shit. Yeah. You're still filming? It's crazy. No more gas in
the red. Like, you don't even need to tell. Nothing heard, nothing said. Can't even speak about it. I'm alive, I'm my head, don't wanna think about it. Feels like I'm going insane, yeah. It's a thief in the night to come and grab you. It can creep up inside you and consume you. A disease of the mind that can control you. It's too close for comfort.
How'd that feel?
But my hand's shaking so much.
Bro, shaking. All right, you guys, definitely a great way to start off the morning. A little cold plunge, a little cold exposure. Haven't done that in a while. It's definitely good to get yourself out of the comfort zone a little bit, especially in the morning at 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock in the morning. It's definitely good. So we'll see you guys later.